We all want our video to look more cinematic, and one of the tricks to help us out is using black bars. So let's see how to do it on Adobe Premiere Pro. Damn. Hey there, bienvenue and welcome back to my channel. If we have just met, my name is Céline. I'm a TV journalist for over 17 years now and I am passionate about new technologies. If it's your first time here and you like reviews, tutorials and vlogs, you should consider subscribing. I know what you're thinking. There are already a lot of tutorials about how to add black bars, but they don't tell you how to film properly in order to make real cinematographic shots, and that's what this video is about too. Now let's get back to our tutorial. First of all, each shot should be composed with the aspect ratio in mind. Qu'est-ce qu'elle raconte? Let me explain. Make sure when you record your footage that you leave some blank space on top of your head, otherwise you'll end up like this. Oui, je sais, c'est pas beau. The aspect ratio should be determined before you record your first shot to avoid this kind of issue. It's very important to keep that in mind. Now let's go on with our footage on Adobe Premiere Pro. Choose the footage you want to use, choose the first and last frame, and put your video on the timeline. Now create an adjustment layer and add it on your timeline on top of your actual video. Go to the effect panel right here, and here in the search bar we are going to type crop, C-R-O-P. And you are going to see the crop option. Select it and drag it on your adjustment layer. Now that it's done, you'll see when you go on your editing section, the effect control panel, that there is a new tab. Now you can see there are percentages shown. I personally choose 11%, so let's go and tap 11 on top and bottom. And when you are ready, you hit enter and voila, it gives you a nice little widescreen effect. Don't hesitate to drop a comment of what else you'd like to see in future tutorials. I hope this video was useful and you enjoyed watching it. If you did, hit the thumbs up button just down below, just en dessous, and subscribe to my channel. I am wishing you an awesome week, take good care of yourself and enjoy life. See you next Monday. Salut!